Today we will be trying to draw mcnulty. So I'm not the best drawer, but I'm just gonna try. So first you will need a sharp pencil, black colored pencil or a regular pencil. This time I'm gonna do light sketches, so it's gonna be a regular pencil so I can erase if it's needed. And then if your thing has like a eraser, you should have it at least one eraser. I have a whole like eraser cupboard, like 70 erasers. Cause I'm a drawer. I love to draw. Got a yellow one, guys. So now let's start our video. First, we're gonna draw a half circle like that. Well, I'm gonna erase it and try and do better. She's always smiling like this, or something like that. Not that. A very simple smile, so let's do it. First, you want to draw sorry, guys. I'm just losing my voice today. And then like that. Now, we're going to draw two little circles in the middle of the paper. And you know the drill. Put two little circles inside, like this. Now, if you have a black colored pencil, you can shade it in. Make it look like this on both sides. That on that side too. So now it's time to do it on the other side. Okay, so for a perfect demonstration of shutter speed, I'm bringing in my friend. It should look like this. But if not, that's okay. You're just trying. I'm not perfect. I'm learning off of mcnulty on YouTube. And participating in her follow on Fridays to get flexible, which it's really hard to get flexible. Oh. That's flexible, as you can see. Now it's time for little eyelashes. She's not, she doesn't really. What's wrong with me today? So, two little eyelashes. What's happened? Two on the bottom. Like this. And once you've copied those down, you're gonna draw little eyebrows like that. Now it's time for the hair. Sometimes she has it up in a ponytail, sometimes she has it up in a bun. And sometimes she just has it down. So we're gonna do her hair down this time. So first, what you're going to do is you're going to mark the hair out. Okay, sort of going up here. This. Well, she doesn't have that puffy hair. Now that we marked it out, you're going to put little lines, like around it, like that, to show the hair. Now it's time to bring it over like that. And the other way also. As long as it's even. She has her hair like sort of like that. She doesn't really have bangs. So going. We can give her some waves. Let's give her some waves. You can do waves, zigzags, or curls. Because she could have both. She could have all three in there. Now a small little bit. Like that. Like that. Now. Shoulder. So like. A line that's like that, and now I'll just do it like that, and now this. I'm sorry that I rushed with the other one. I'm so sorry, guys. It didn't turn out as neat. But now I'm gonna draw little things like that. That guy is like Rivers little hooks on. Well, and now he's gonna bring it up. Make it look like a tank top. And okay, I have my trusty eraser. And now the next drawing, we're gonna draw one of the Rubik's ones, if you know which they are. Sam and Tegan. They are really popular, guys. They're really good contortionists. And yes, guys, usually she is wearing a crop top. Sort of like that. Now I gotta make a neck. Something sort of like that. Now, make a little box right below it, and draw her belly button like right there. So she's always wearing crop tops and these exercises. Sometimes just bras, but mostly just crop tops and stuff. And now it's time for little shorts. First, we're going to make little L's. One frontwards L, one backwards L, like that. And now you're going to bring it up a tad, like that. Just like a triangle, like a tad. It's okay. And then her legs. That. Now it's time for her feet. She's only like sometimes like she has her toes pointed most of the time. You can have her feet flexed or pointed. I would like to go with like what will we go with this? Tell me in the comments down below. So now it's time to connect her hair. Look like that for start. I don't like these curls. You can do way better on this, but since school is here, so I think like she should have her feet toes like pointed or flexed. time I'm just gonna go with like little toe shoes on. So first you're gonna make the foot by drawing a half circle straight and up like that. Whoa, I need to add the heel. Sort of like that. Now it's time for the toe shoe. So it's just a triangle like that. It's just a triangle like that. It's just a no shoe. I'm sorry guys, I'm having trouble with this. Now we do the same for the other one. Have a circle. Then we make it to the heel, up. Now, triangle. And we did it! Today we will not color because I don't have her hair color. I don't even know what her eye color is. I don't know what she wears. Like, I don't sort of know what the color is that she wears. But now we have to add like little details to her. And there, we are done with the mcnulty. Thank you for watching and copying. Stay loved. Wait. Stay safe, stay loved, and stay happy. Peace. Bye.